gentlemen, one of the proprietors of Main Street Music, put your hands together for this great songwriter, Jacob Bernz.
A little while ago here, I finally went, came across finishing it, so let's see here. Story behind the song is that I was down in Greenwich Village for the first time, probably the first time, back when I was, I don't know, 13, 14, 15, somewhere. And I always, you know, dreamt of going to the places where, you know, Bob Dylan and people like that hung out in the 60s. And so I was like, so Dad or Mom, take me to the places that, you know, he would have been at, or, and a lot of them are gone, obviously, by now. You know, there's a couple places that still linger, kind of like, I think Cafe Wa might still be there. You know, a couple little places like that. The Bitter End, yeah. I wanted to go to Washington Square Park because I knew that's where kind of it all started. And so I went there, and it was like, I don't know, it was probably January or something like that when I went. Not the ideal time to go busking. But I went there, and I brought my guitar, and I started to take it out. I played a song or two, and my hands were like, it was like, I don't know, in the teens or 20s, my hands were like freezing. And I was like, you know what, another time would be the best time to come back and do this. And as I'm packing up, a homeless man comes, and he's picking up, like, you know, bottles or whatever that's been left. And he walks over to me, sits down, and he takes off his fingerless gloves and says, play me a song. And that just gave me this kind of, like, this mind frame for, like, what this song would become, you know, a song in kind of the holiday season where you know, those that are lucky enough to have a roof over their head or enough to eat or anything. And then there's the other side where the people, you know, don't have that. And so I wrote the song in homage to that, and it's called Gloves. I played it most of my shows around this time of year. I'll play it for you now. It's cold here. I ain't got no gloves. I march around with pride in my heart. A little piece of what we got. Something in the air tonight. As the box store lights go up. Everybody's got their own story. See clearly now, like once I did before. But it's just I've gotten so weary now of walking out the door. I know if you look hard enough, there's good people doing good things all of the time.
Mary Poppins, come out and play spoons.
Thank you. Thank you.